Hi everyone, I'm Takehiko. Welcome to Takehiko English. On this video, I'm going to speak only English. Now, today's English idiom is good grief. Good grief. Now, let's get started and I'll give it a try. Okay, example 1. You failed to pass the exam. Good grief. Okay, next. Example 2. I decided to marry your girlfriend. I'm sorry. Good grief. Anyway, that's it from me. How was my English? Thank you for watching and join me. See you next time.